not visible, but it's way above our heads, and this is why you get those deep blue colors. And it's reflective mostly because we're in a salt desert and there's a thin layer of water on top of it.
If you've ever tried to photograph the Milky Way, you might know that it takes quite a long exposure to get it with a really good quality.